Pastor and Deacon Boy, why y'all whipping these people? Why y'all spanking these people? Huh? You pastor, you gotta tell me what thus said the Lord. Cause that, you know, that's what get people. That's what y'all gotta be careful with the thus said the Lord. Cause when the pastor say thus said the Lord, y'all let them do anything. You know he probably had a song too. Come with me, Lord. Come on, everybody, sing. Come with me, Lord. Spank me, Jesus. Whip me for your glory. And who recording this? Why would you want somebody to record this? You see, this thing, pastors. Listen, y'all be reading our Bible. And, you know, y'all be seeing the things that Jesus did. I ain't gonna lie now. Jesus did some crazy stuff. That man is spitting somebody's mouth to make him talk. Now, at least the man can speak. But he did spit in that man's mouth, which is pretty nasty, especially with this coronavirus. The pastor did that now. We think that pastor's crazy. But even in that, after Jesus spit in that man's mouth, he told the people, don't tell nobody. Don't tell nobody I did this. They don't think I'm crazy. Then we said, hey, man, I know y'all just saw me spit in this man's mouth. Don't tell nobody. Now, why would y'all record this and put this out here? Who gonna come to your church now? Nobody want to come to your church, and you whipping people, and the people that's down there, get up. Get up. Don't let that man spank you like that. Get up. I mean, what lie did you tell these folks to convince them to lay at the altar? Lay at the altar and let you whip them in front of their kids. A parent should never be spanked in front of their kid like that. You know how many kids are in the back laughing at their mama? Because you know they got, you know their mama whooped them last night for eating them cookies. Them kids back there, and let me tell you something. If I ever see my mama get a whooping, she can never whoop me again. You know why? Because anytime she do something to me, I'm going to tell Pastor. Hit me again, I'm telling Pastor. You can't whoop these folks in front of their kids. What did thus said the Lord? But you told him, if you want Christ's anointing, Shatabai, you got to be whipped like him. Anybody want a whipping for Jesus, come on up to the altar. And the crazy thing, I'm looking at the video, it's two more people up there with a belt. There's three people up there whipping folks. You got the deacons whipping. Ain't no way I'm letting Deacon Johnson whip me. Deacon Johnson heavy-handed. You ain't seen his fingers. All them diggers be having thick fingers. Ain't about to be whipping me. Nah. Deacon Johns be down here getting whipped. Deacon Johns ain't whipping me. Especially not Mother Boyd. Mother Boyd got Alzheimer's. Huh? She don't need no one to stop. I'm gonna go ahead and say this now, man. Some of y'all church need to stop recording y'all services, man. Because y'all making church look bad. Stop recording y'all services, man. Don't record no more. All video, all cameras down. This ain't it. And you can't convince me God told you to whip these folks. And again, people, get up! Thus said the Lord.